That was the idea, to have Dinesh at the back end because he's batted at that position and he's finished off games for his state team, even when he was playing for Mumbai Indians with me. We wanted to have one of the experienced guy to bat at the end, and I thought Mustafizur will bowl probably the 18th and the 20th over, and we wanted an experienced guy to handle him because we knew that he will come out with his off cutters and slower balls, and Dinesh probably we thought would have been a better choice at that point, because when I got out we had 8 or 9 overs left, and we asked Vijay to do at that point was just to, you know, go after the bowlers and make sure that we get to a decent, we cover that run rate, required run rate. So, I mean, you know, days like that can happen to anyone. He tried his best, probably the first time he got to bat in the series also. I mean, you can say that if had we lost the game, you know, I would have looked bad.
It goes to Dinesh Karthik the way he batted. You know, someone from the fast ball hits a low full toss like that, it's not easy thing to do. You know, he faced 8 balls, hit 5 or 6 boundaries, 3 sixes or 2 fours. So it was amazing hitting. We are so close. In the end, you know, India was on the winning side. So credit goes to them, but you know, you can't take anything away from us, the way we played. Credit goes to the way Dinesh Karthik played. I thought, you know, they are almost out of the game. You know, I can't say more. You know, it was such a close game. You can't describe the game. I thought we played 38th over of good cricket. Only the second over when we bowled, Miraj went for plenty, and second last over when Rubel went for like 22 or 23 runs.